All right, guys, I made a simple sabiki rig holder. It's pretty simple. It's just a pull noodle. And I know these are only a few bucks, but if I toss them every time I use it, then it tends to, you know, it's like money wasted. So it's just a quick and simple way to, and I put like a rubber band right around the line. So it's a quick and easy way to maintain it and not get tangled.